Okay, let's go to sleep. Who's Grace birthday? Where's the horsey?
Are you serious?
I hear him running. Where is he at? Go feed the garbage. They're not open yet. Today's Thursday. Here, here's a sandwich. Taking an R for it. Your book wants some freaking food, you little witch. I wish you could knock down those trees. This Jay.
Oh God. You
it's like someone remember my birthday. Thank you. You're just trying to save up for this damn big ass house. That's what you're trying to do. Gotta rest again. I'm gonna get someone a drink. Ooh, I almost rested. Yeah, get these rocks. Be here every day, looks like. Probably had enough to upgrade soon. So almost 400. Almost 250, I think, to upgrade the house. So, there's usually a freaking rock right here. Yeah, it's like Magic Melanie. When winter hits, it's time to hit those caves. Hit the caves or just gather equipment. That was what mostly winter was for. Born. So we got nothing to next week, but don't seem like nothing. And we're fully warm. That's good news. Oh crap, I forgot to come in here first. Egg's mine. They all hang out in the coop at the end of the day. They're like, oh yeah, we fed all the other ones. Here's some ice cream. I'm trying to hurry up and gather all this crap so I can upgrade my house, dude. Was it 400? Yeah, it was 400, wasn't it? Instead of 300 for the house. So I can go there, so I can go through the forest.
Yeah.
looking. Oh, we need 600, so it was the water rule, that's probably 300, yep. So these are upgrades. Ooh, fried rice! Yeah! Put some oil in the frying pan, then add an egg and some... Thank you! Oh, sorry. So I gotta wanna be greedy. Damn it, I'm trying to catch a little sucker. I'm thinking my nose. Okay. More stone. Gotta get it every day then. Oh, sorry, there's no fishes in winter. We got the fishies. Of course you got away, you little whore. I'll get you next time, you little bitch.
Okay.
Jumping in. The only thing that was made was for my freaking animals. So hello, I came to check on little Dango. I think it should be about grown by now. Oh, I passed. Thanks for your hard work. I don't mind letting you keep Dango as your own. They seem like they're quite fond of you after all. Well then, keep taking Lexan care of little, well, big Dango now. I know I can count on you. Excuse me. Eight animals can be in there? Do a flower for you. Go get more wine right quick. Almost skipped it. Let's go. Wait, today's Saturday. Dang it, they're closed Saturday. Are they closed Saturday? Yes, they are. hot springs. Usually there's something over here. Yep. You're such a liar. All the wood you guys can, wood and stones, anything will work. This is close to fun. Hey, they're off and like get it out. Yes. So adorable. Him and Greg, but I know a lot of people went after Greg, Brandon. Forgetting to get her presence. Or at least talk to her. Oh, I forgot the last freaking one. Oh yeah, they were closed today. Okay, I think we can fit one more part in here. I mean, one more day. So, Sunday. Dooley's birthday is close. Good morning, I'm Lou. Nice to meet ya. I'll be dropping by Mineral Town to buy ingredients every once in a while. I heard all about the good stuff you can get here, so I figured I'd snag some for myself. I run a little inn, you see, and I love to cook for my guests. You'll find me at the inn every Sunday. Come on by and say hi. That is faster. Oh. Today was their, yesterday was their last day. I wanted to talk to you, damn. Can I make you pregnant now since the horse sprouts are not babysitting y'all? Get out and get some fresh air, my sibling. So I forgot to put food. Food in the barn. Came up with a new recipe, bamboo rice. sell those, Pee-wee. She's at the inn today, so we can go visit her. Okay, so here we get the winery before they close. Days until he's done. Oh, no, she's not. Okay, it's not. The hell? Oh, who's there? Oh, ugh. It's just you, Jara. You should have said something. Oh, you don't have to apologize. I'm not actually mad. I thought no one else was here, so when I heard the door open, I wondered if it was a thief. You just startled me a little. You say you heard me singing, so you were curious about what I was doing? You heard me. That's embarrassing. I was just doing some housekeeping. I love to clean. I feel so happy when I'm doing it that I can't help but sing. And seeing a spotless room makes me feel like my heart's been scrubbed clean, too. Do you like cleaning, Sarah? I figured you were the tidy type. We're like two peas in a pod, huh? My dad hates cleaning, so I had to clean the whole inn and all the guest rooms by myself. I enjoy it, so it's no big deal, but I wish he at least pick up after himself. He's not a kid. Oops, now it sounds like I'm bellyaching. Well, I better get back to cleaning. These floors aren't going to sweep by themselves, you know.
Okay.
Get out of that. See, I got this nice little recipe for wild grape water. Ever heard of it? It's real simple. You just need to get your hands on some wild grapes and, what was it? Oh, yes. Purple grass. Stick both of those in the pot and say to whoever it whirls and Bob's your uncle. And, well, easy as pie, right? Sure, you gave me something that I don't have anymore. I will use the bottle's grapes. I thought she was doing something to my man. That's why I went, oh no, she's not. I was ready to go off. I was like, no, she's not. Nice character, but no, my man. You may be destined to be together, but not when I'm playing this game. No, no, no. You lucky I. You're. No. You'd be lucky I had married Brandon, then you would have got him. But no, he's mine now. He's my boyfriend now. So you better stay away from him. Are both of you really over here? Oh yeah, I'm gonna go and get more. Can't believe we forgot bamboo shots. Oh, they're closed today. Excuse me. Oh, I forgot to ask them, hey, can you guys watch my animals again? Oh. Guys, I need your help again. Since I don't really need all your help, probably need four of you? For 7 days. This job for is not that much work anyway. There you go. So be 2-2. Like, and I just do whatever I want. I don't have to worry about nothing. My brother and my mama will do all the work. I still like one of my viewers getting upset about her, the reason why she don't like her. She's the one with the pink. She got color hair, and we can't choose the color our hair. We only get a difference between blonde and brown, and that's it. Like at night, it's very calming.
trying to get her stuff.
Crush those rocks.
I'll say, okay, let's head home. We did crash every single thing here. One more. Oh. I think we had enough stone, but if we don't have enough, I don't think we have enough wood. Take a couple more days, and then we probably have enough to upgrade.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Excuse me. It just came out like... Nope, we're close. Just a couple days. Oh, add one more. Look at that. Got some water with that. It's a large one. What did it boil as again? French toast. Hey guys, one stop here. Next up, well, we're trying to go upgrade our house. I was wondering, can you replace furniture? Yeah, that's the thing that's missing. Cause I keep seeing people's houses with this bed and a double bed. I'll see you guys next time.